Well, we got it anyway.
Legendary Thatch.
Oh yeah. It's one of my main characters, so only makes sense.
Thatch Man.
Locate the biohazard container.
I like how Ash and Zofia got more useful thanks to those evil eye cameras. If you could send your drone down there, there's no way to actually get in because of the barrel. Which is annoying.
Seconds.
So, we're gonna find them, yeah.
5 seconds before insertion.
Upstairs?
No, it's basement. I literally have my drone on it for 30 seconds.
Unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Seems kind of buggy.
Yeah. That barrel. I think there's another way in the basement. I guess we're all just rushing garage then.
Fucking that!
Disabling electronics!
I don't
know
this eliminated.
Basement at all, but we got lucky. Good job, team.
Yeah.
Thank you.
secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Fortify the wall! Razor wire ready.
How many of you guys actually played this server in the TTS? I played this map.
Nope. I did.
Down to 10 seconds.
Oh, how do we break
5 seconds left. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
So well. I should probably get the hell out of here.
They're coming to you, Monkfish, from your from the north side. It's a Blackbeard.
Last stop standing.
Uh-oh. Where this guy?
Is that the third floor?
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Good job, everyone. I already have all my boats. What am I doing then? Need my sasses.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Game four?
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Ten seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Are they peeking?
Nope.
Loading mag! Reloading!
Steady, Claymore.
Your location has been compromised. Successful.
Good job, everyone. I was just...
Oh my god, that guy was right there.
Just right there in the corner. Oh, we never even noticed.
Look at that fucking legendary helmet. Good shit.
Star-Lord wins. Nice MVP, man. You guys want me to keep playing as a team?
Yeah,
it's fine.
Okay. Stick with these guys. We're gonna get overmatched eventually, of course.
Too early in the season for me to be worried about it.
Oh no, I just mean, you know, keep queuing and you get overmatched. This is how it goes.